Okay, hey guys, we are out in the big monkey cage. There's Kaylee and Rhett. Wait, where are they playing? So this video is to give you guys an update on all our animals here. I know you've been asking about Tobie and all that because we've been going on trips and trying to film that. And we do have an update on Tobie. It's going to be kind of a surprising one. And we're going to get to that in a minute. But first, let's enjoy sweet little Kaylee and Rhett playing. And let's give you an update on the other monkeys, my little ones, my marmosets and tamarins, because they actually had something crazy going on with them, and then we'll get to Tobie, okay? So stick around. Kaylee, what are you doing? Woo! That's how you break backs here. Kaylee! Hi, guys. Ozzy, say hi. There's Kiki girl. Hi, Kiki. Come here. Oh, okay. Here we are with the marmosets. This is Ozzy, my first baby, and then Kiki's down there. You'll see her in a minute, but they're doing good. No issues with these guys. These were my first monkeys. They turned 13 this year, so they're getting older, but they look good. So I got Kiki there, and then can't see it, Ozzy there. Hi, Ozzy. Who's handsome man, Ozzy? There she is. Update. How's this leaf in my way? Oh, sorry, Scotty. Okay, the update on the tamarins is going to be a longer one than the marmosets. It took, 20 seconds. Aria, my cotton top tamarin right here. I'm grooming her. I've had her going on 12 years now, and she was unfortunately super sick this last few months. And I think we are on the mend now. She's getting better. I see her every day, of course. I feed them and all of that. But I didn't go into her cage for about a month because, one, I was sick. And when you're sick, you can't be around the little monkeys because they can easily get sick and die. And then, you know, we went on that trip. So I went into her cage. I was grooming her just like this. And I noticed that she was just so skinny. She's normally a very beefy little monkey. She's also very hairy, so it's hard to see like their weight and everything by just looking at them. But I could just feel like she was very muscle wasted and had like no fat or anything on her, which was not like her. But she was still eating, still drinking, still active, alert, still mating with Scotty, who you might see in a second. He's trying to come down. So made an appointment with the vet, brought her in, made a 3-hour trek to her vet, sedated her, ran blood work, ran tons of fecals and all of that mumbo jumbo. We spent hundreds upon hundreds of dollars, which isn't a big deal or anything, but you know, we did everything for her to know what was going on because her mate was fine. He's still nice and thick. Marmosets are good, capuchins are good and all that, and they all eat the same food, live in the same yard. So blood work came back. Her white blood cell count was like absolutely through the roof. It was crazy, along with some other of her values were just super off. So there's some sort of infection going on. We got her fecal results back and she had heavy growth of 3 different bacterias, but one of them the vet said is like a super nasty bacteria. They can get it from like just contaminated produce and stuff at the store. You know, I clean it as best I can, but so put her on antibiotics, a higher calorie diet, and it's been, I want to say 3 weeks now since she's been on the medication. Brought her back in for a checkup. Her blood levels were way closer to normal range and her fecal came back with no more heavy growth of those bacterias. So we're so happy though that she's on the mend. Not only do I love her, but her mate Scotty, wherever he just went, I don't know, loves her so much. They're literally the best of friends. And if people don't remember, we got Scotty from FWC over a year ago now. It was a year in March. And he's been a great addition also to our little monkey family. And these two, I've never seen two monkeys more in love. Tamarins are now doing good. Let's go back to the capuchins.
Be cute, jump right over. I'm just gonna sit here and let her bite me while you do this.
Okay, so now back to Tobie and Kaylee update. So as you can see, Kaylee is happy, healthy, sweet girl. She loves living the Florida dream. She's coming back to steal my phone, I know. What are you doing? So we've had her almost a year and it has gone great. She's been a great addition to our little sanctuary zoo. But now on to Tobie, because as we all know, this YouTube was named after him. He's our bestie. He's our little, what is he?
He's our, like, family.
But unfortunately, he has gotten unhandable. That's quite common for adult male capuchins. He did just have his 10th birthday. You know, a few months before Kaylee came along, he started getting a little bit different of personality. He didn't want to go out on outings as much. He wasn't as playful with Rhett. But in the last few months, he's just gotten progressively more aggressive. Okay, Kaylee. Get your booty out of this video. He's gotten progressively more aggressive, mainly at me. I mean, at everything, really. Like, a bunny walks by the outdoor cage and he's just yelling at it. Whereas you guys have all seen him in other videos loving on baby snakes, which most monkeys don't do. He's just gotten really aggressive with everything, but particularly me. Especially with my feet and legs, he's always had kind of a weird thing about them, but now he's extra aggressive to them. I just can't go in the cage anymore and play with him. He can't go on outings anymore, so unfortunately he's not gonna be in our videos really much, just because he's not the same monkey that he has been. I'm just talking. Okay. It's been very hard for both Rhett and I, specifically me, because that was my ride or die. He was like, here's Tobie, here's Rhett, you know. So now it's like, here's Rhett, just a little bit above it. So it's been very hard on us. We're taking it day by day. He doesn't have any specific, like, triggers. One minute he's super excited to see me, especially when I get home from, like, work or something. He's screaming in his cage. He grooms me through the cage. He's so happy. He's normal Tobie. And then 2 minutes later, he's reaching through the cage trying to grab me and bite me. I don't really know why. He's still very protective of me, which is also weird, and we don't really think it has to do with Kaylee, especially because his personality starts shifting before her and it's just progressively gotten worse. But Tobie is happy and healthy. I know in past videos we talked about his thyroid issue. That's doing great. He still, you know, has a great cage, great life. There's really nothing else we could ask for at this point. We're grateful for that much, but unfortunately he's just not gonna be our amazing adventure buddy, which is very depressing for me, as you guys can only imagine. But we wanted to give you that update, and sorry it took so long to give it, but it's just been a hard thing to wrap our heads around at this point. But if you guys have any questions, you can ask us, but we're just kind of taking it day by day.
It's been a really big life change, because even things like Tobie has slept in our bed the last 8.5 years, and now he can't sleep in our bed because of how aggressive he has become. Yeah. It sucks. He's gone all the way to Arizona, road tripped around the country with us.
Yeah. He was in the van with us when we got married in Vegas.
Today, it's a very special and beautiful day in your lives. Today, the 12-year-old
journey. Like, he's been there for everything with us, so it's been very hard.
Are you going to go? I think she wants you.
Yeah, she's like,
as upset as we are, him and Kaylee are going to live with us forever. It's taken us this long for Taylor to feel comfortable even talking about it, you know.
Nobody needs to see me cry, okay? Thank you for sticking around through this whole video, getting an update on all the monkeys. Everyone's doing good overall, health-wise and all of that. It's just huge update about Tobie, I would say. Huge update. So stick around for the next video. It's going to be a way more fun one. Let's go. Yep.